And at this time, I think firefighters on scene are just going to get as much water on as they can, let it burn itself out, and then try and look into the cause.
That's a pretty tight valve that feeds the whole
sprinkler. The sprinkler didn't work too well. No. Be nice if it was. Well, not for the story, but the story'd be over by now. I think so.